Alright, so this is a continuation of the last video. I just kind of wanted to show the outside a little bit more. So, we already went inside the fort. Now we're going to hop up here on the roof. It's a nice solid roof. No problem holding your weight. Can't even tell it's hollow underneath. It's totally, totally solid. So yeah, we've got lots of clay and it's all mixed in with straw. I mean, you know, some of it will get washed away in the rain, but all this is pretty much locked in. And once it really kind of hardens and forms a layer of like leaves and debris on top, this thing will be solid. Ideally, it'll become like a brick and it won't be like the logs that are supporting the weight, but rather the clay itself will kind of distribute that weight pretty evenly. So yeah, and here's the chimney I was talking about. Again, it's just this birch log that was naturally hollowed out, so I used it. And that's the chimney. I put some, lined it with clay, and then covered the outside with clay. Over here, hopefully I don't slip. This is where I was mining a lot of my clay. It was really useful. It kind of, you know, once the hole was dug, every time it rained, the clay from this natural erosion on the side of this bluff here would all just wash down into this hole for me to use. I didn't know that at first, so I was having to haul clay or just take advantage of whenever it washed up on the beach, or washed down on the beach, I should say. But this made things a lot easier once I had this here. And one of my campers dug this hole over here, which, when it's not filled with water, will have a nice deal of clay in there as well. So that's where I was getting a lot of the clay from. And I ran out of time, so this is the finished product. But ideally, I would have put a lot sealed in with a lot more straw and leaves on top, and maybe made it a more gradual slope and kind of totally sealed it all in. But it's pretty solid and good as it is. We'll see how long it lasts. Hopefully it doesn't get too heavy under the weight of the rain and the snow, and it'll last some for some time. Maybe I'll come back in a few years and it'll still be here. So there it is. All right. Bye.